motorway, I decided to put my iPod on and listen to myself. Some of that old shit sounded pretty good. Here's one we ain't done in a while. I forgot that it existed, but I heard it today, and I went, all right. It's a song we improvised spontaneously in the studio, and at the time my drummer was Bernie Pershing. And when we finished it, Bernie looked at me and said, "That's the saddest song I have ever fucking played!" That's what he said. A minor, no quick four.
One, two!
I got the feeling from my baby.
Cornwall! Come on!